Hey everyone, welcome back to some more of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So last time, I did this quest called Family Values in which we basically confronted the stepbrother who was taken in by Herodotus' parents, and yeah, he accepted the truth that he did what he did, and now we're supposed to take out the Persian reinforcements all by ourselves. It's up to us. Let's see how that works out. We're gonna try to focus on taking the little ships out first. That's ship number one destroyed.
I need more crew up here. Now.
I just needed to ram him once and then I could have boarded him and then it would have all been good. Take out the little ships first and then focus on the big ones. I always forget the chronology. Those little ships can be annoying otherwise.
Nice to have you back, Commander.
We can't let them reach Samos. It's up to us.
Shippers!
Oh, this is an elite ship. Ready, that's why. Oars!
We've got a fight coming! Be ready!
Did I take just then? I really need to work on upgrading my ship now. I have 36k. I feel like one or two upgrades I would be able to afford with this much wood, but not all of them, of course. This kind of sucks. But it's fine, we got this.
Commander on board!
Faster! Lower the sail! Get that sail up! Get ready to fight!
Faster! We are at it!
Let me board.
Get ready to board. Follow me.
Thank you. Holy shit, Deimos is fucking OP. Get him, little brother. Alright, let's try to avoid the Byream and let's try to...
We need more crew! Someone deal with that fire! The ship's damaged!
Fears at the ready! Go! Here we go!
Let's go.
Lucky we got out of that alive.
Fire!
Alright, I'm just gonna cleave this ship.
Going speed! War in! Full sail! Sails up! Now! Less speed!
We'll be waiting for you, Commander.
Samos is safe.
What about Mister?
After his failure, he won't get a second chance. Plus, there's no way he'd stay on Samos now.
Theodorus has changed.
He's the Theodorus I remembered. He was always willing to admit fault. It's a trait too few people share.
Then you believe things will be okay, even if you leave Samos again?
Of course. Theodorus has work to do here. And he understands mine is elsewhere.
Good.
Thank you for everything, Cassandra. Without you, I couldn't have gotten through this.
Right, so unfortunately guys, this is all the end of the video. In the next one, I'm going to continue my journey of Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and we're going to do this final quest, I guess, called Moving Forward. With that said, see you in the next one. Bye.